two ingredient bread rolls when you got 3 minutes to make yourself some bread and you don't have any yeast. Half a cup of Greek yogurt and a cup of self-rising flour. Mix-a-rooney together. What is self-rising flour? It is all-purpose flour with baking powder and salt already mixed in, which is why you don't need any yeast. I'm gonna use a muffin tin. Give her a spritz. No one likes a sticky muff. I'm using 2 spoons to portion out my dough into the oven at 350 degrees for 25 minutes.